Well, that certainly lost him some time. What did he do? Well, he basically just ran wide out of the McLean's corner. And once the car was on the dirt, there was not much grip compared to being on the tarmac. And he smashed that polystyrene marker board there into smithereens.